Wait a moment.
Rowan, neglected by a foolish priest. My dear child, I'm so sorry. I should have been a better shepherd. I should never have shunned you. I tracked you here, found your corpse, wept, grieved. My heart stopped when your eyes opened. But it wasn't life that moved you. The unholy beasts that dwell here raised your body with a magic so foul. I killed you. I had to kill you. I tried to give you a death more painless than your first. Wherever your soul is now, may the light protect you the way I couldn't. My child.